The exhibit my group focused on was the tornado. It was a small area at the back of the exploratorium. In that area, steam would come up from the floor, and people would run around making the air go in a circular motion, creating a tornado. Tornadoes are formed when both high and low pressure interact.